Hi, this is Keith Wimes, Chief Marketing Officer for Elemental Technologies, an AWS company. We're here at IBC 2016. Last year at IBC, we were actually acquired by AWS, and we're showing off a lot of the innovations that we've been doing since then. We have a tremendous amount of momentum in the market. We're seeing workflows in the media and broadcast industry start to move to the cloud. Over the last 3 months, we've done announcements in three different customer environments. The first one was in June with Cinépolis, a movie operator, cinema operator in Mexico and throughout Latin America, and their movement to delivering transactional VOD services, leveraging Elemental Cloud, riding on AWS. In July, we did an announcement with ShowMe, which is a partnership in Canada, utilizing also AWS services on the CloudFront side for delivery and Elemental Cloud for VOD processing. And then just last month, we had a number of announcements around the Olympic Games in Rio, where we announced with Globosat the work that we've done there, NetCervezos also in Brazil, and then Antel in Uruguay. And in those deployments, it's really a combination of typical ground-based processing, where we're doing live streaming for both set-top boxes and for multi-screen, as well as some cloud delivery as well. In one case with Net, we're doing an integration with AWS Lambda, which is a serverless service where blackouts can be triggered without having to set up servers, let alone in a data center, not even having to really do that within the AWS environment. And the billing is in the hundreds of milliseconds, so it can be spun up in an instant, charged for just that usage, and then brought back down when blackouts occur, just for that triggering event. And here at the show, we're showcasing all of that here at our stand. Our stand is Hall 5, C80, so please come by and see all the offerings that we have to offer in the AWS Elemental booth.